Yes. Acting Grandmaster Jean is waiting for you. I won't be here when you return, so take care, traveler. Not that I'm worried or anything, but good luck. Traveler. Pleasure to see you again. Are you here for something? Ah. Acting Grandmaster Jean is in her office. Please, don't let me hold you up then. Huh? My glasses? Yes, I got a new pair. You're the first to notice. Thank you for the compliment. Excuse me.
Come in.
I have about 5 minutes before I... Ah! Naisenda! Please, come in. Have a seat. No, it's fine. I'm happy you came by. It's a pleasant surprise. Huh? Ah, so Eula did inform you. Ah, I should thank her kindly. Did she not come with you? I see. Please, do not take what she says personally. Well, some of the things she says can be controversial at times, which is just a product of her personality. For instance, she's always demanding a challenge from me, but I do not mind. Eula has a clear sense of right and wrong and is more talented than most. I remember many being against my judgment of having her join the Knights of Favonius. It was quite a challenge, and I truly wanted her to know she could have a place to come to, regardless of her family history. It was thanks to Master Diluc I was able to get the courage to make such a decision. Why, yes. Yes, Master Diluc has his reasons for being so critical of the Knights of Favonius, but he is my senior, and I have the utmost respect for him. Though we have gone separate ways, I know we share the same strong commitment to protecting Mondstadt at all costs. For instance, at Angel's Share he heard rumors of people wanting to rid of Eula out of Mond once and for all, and how they were upset with me for turning down such requests. Eventually, Master Diluc met with me and asked me about what I wished to do. After explaining my concerns, he simply stated, "I don't understand the hesitation when it's been done before. Kaya is an outsider. Amber's background is of Lie. Lisa's background is of Sumeru. Mondstadt is home to many from all walks of life. Why should Eula be any different?" It was then I was certain I wanted her to join. Especially since she has such talent and wants to show others she cares for Mond just as much as all of us. So I accepted her challenge, and we crossed blades many times. It took a while, but eventually I gained her trust, and she finally accepted my offer to join the Knights of Favonius. I was so happy. It felt right, you know? Forgive me, I seem to have rambled on. It's truly nice to see you again. You must tell me everything. I've heard many stories, and it makes me so proud to know that you're doing well. And hanging on to all that you've learned. To to think it was not that long ago when you were being shown around by Amber. And helped us with the Valen. And now to see that you're making changes across Teyvat. Lysander, you never cease to amaze me. I must keep working hard and making sure I do my part as acting Grandmaster. Many people depend on it. On behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I'd like to extend my gratitude to you for all you have done for Mondstadt. Please remember to rest from time to time. Did I miss something? What are you laughing at? Did I say something odd? I suppose I am being a bit too formal. Maybe I should... Sorry. No, I stood up too quickly and haven't relaxed my shoulders in a while. I've been doing paperwork all day and filling out requests. I'll be fine after I stretch a bit and... Massage? Oh, I'll be fine, really. I don't mind. I could just go and... Well, if you insist, I... Are you sure you're okay with it? Danke, Reisende. Why don't we go to the couch? That'll be easier. There you go. I removed my cape and that'll make it easier for you. Again, you don't have to do this. I... Very well. Then, I'll turn my back to you and let you start the massage. You're pretty good at this. No, fine. I don't think I'd be this relaxed. Sorry. If only there was some kind of mysterious potion that could let me stay awake forever. I need to have a talk with Lisa tomorrow. No. I suppose that wouldn't be good either. But I must get more work done. People need me. Lie down. No. Maybe 5 minute nap isn't so bad. No, that's not correct. Mm. Not tonight. I have work enough. Wait, no, that's not a time. You can't blow up everything you see. Solitary comfort.